is now my pleasure to introduce to you the mayor of Aventura, the Honorable Eden Weissman.
Good morning. We got to do better. Good morning. Much, much better. Let me welcome you today. And before we go on with the program, I just have to ask everyone to give a round of applause to the city manager and his staff for getting this fabulous park together for us for today, please. You know, for us, we saw it in pictures, and pictures are not, they never do justice to the real thing, and this park is absolutely amazing. Let me welcome and introduce our commission, Vice Mayor Mark Narotsky, Commissioner Terry Holtzberg, Commissioner Denise Landman, Commissioner Linda Marks, Commissioner Bob Shelley, and Commissioner Howard Weinberg. You know, we say this over and over and over again, but I don't think I'll ever say it enough. And the best city manager on the face of the earth, Eric Soroka. Our city clerk, Elisa Horvath. And you know, when we start, this was a piece of land. And when we started planning the park, it was very, very important to the commission that the community be engaged in the planning of this park. And I have to recognize the Community Services Advisory Board, who took such an active role in making sure that everything was here for our community. I don't see Marge Aloney. I don't see Jonathan. Sandra Kaplan is here. Bonnie Lauderman, Joan Robbins, nope, and I don't see Michael Stern. But even though they're not here, they're here in spirit, because they really work. And again, our own city department heads that work together to make everything happen for the betterment of our city. Karen Lanke, Information Technology, stand up, because they need to see you. Brian Reducci, Head of Finance. Joseph Kroll, our new person in charge of Public Works. Jeff Kilty, General Manager. Joanne Parr, amazing. Yay. Community development. And Major Pegase, representing our Chief Steinberg from the Aventura Police Department. I was here a minute or two ago. Okay, let me now ask a young man we've called on before. Isaac Tamayo, will you come up here?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stay seated.
Wonderful job! And I do want to bring to everyone's attention, if you take a look at the cover, not only can he speak well and know every word in the pledge, he's the person who designed the cover of our program today. All right, we're going to have to speed this along because I have a feeling there might be a little water in the air.
I love it.
The city saved this parcel of land, waterfront land, by the way, by reaching an agreement with the developers of Echo Condominium. It's not easy to get a piece of property on the water, not just in Aventura, but anywhere. A number of people from the community asked, they made comments, and we listened. The state-of-the-art park was designed with input from our community advisory board, and I introduced them before, members, staff, and the city commission. This new neighborhood park expands our recreational system, which aims to support the city's growing younger population and at the same time address the needs of our active adult population. It's a great meeting place for all groups to stay connected, social, and active. This is 1.5 acres, and what it includes is an open play area, two playgrounds with protective screening for children. And I'm not sure you can see the, well, I know you can see the canopy in both places. Everything is totally under the canopy. There's an outdoor 11-station exercise area for 13-year-olds and older that features an upright cycle, chest press, shoulder rotator, step trainer, cardio walker, sit-up extension, lateral pull-down, push-up chin station, balance board area, captain's chair, and polymetric box jumps placed at different levels. So I expect to see everybody out here being healthy, led by our manager. I'm sure everybody noticed this, but what's really special is the close proximity it has to the Aventura City of Excellence School, and also to the Community Recreation Center and the Aventura Arts and Cultural Center. It grants all of these facilities use of Peace Park and is an additional and wonderful resource to everybody in the community. And now you will see firsthand the special presentations provided by the Aventura City School of Excellence. And I do have to introduce its outstanding principal, Julie Ahm. Okay, first on board. ACES kindergarten and first grade cheerleaders. Who are led by Miss Simone Miranda. Move over, dolphin cheerleaders. We're in the house. Students to do the same thing at the same time, no matter what their age, let alone at 5 and 6. Please give them another round of applause. Okay, again, involving our school, we had a Peace Park essay contest. All essays were entitled Peace Park. I want to introduce ACE's fourth grader, Inez Caban, who will read her essay.
Did you know that a peaceful park like Peace Park can provide fresh air, a place to connect with family and friends, and an opportunity to feed cute wild animals like birds and squirrels? At a park, you can jump free, run and play. This makes everyone peaceful and happy. Whenever I am at a park, I am able to be myself and enjoy the fresh air and natural beauty. I cannot wait until Peace Park opens and I can go after school. This can help the city because it is another place for kids to play and also to be free and happy.
It's no wonder ACES is the top-rated school in the state. Thank you. Next, I'm going to introduce another fourth grader, Ian Lumner.
Welcome to Peace Park. We are lucky to have peace here in Aventura, and we need to foster it. One way of doing that is creating peaceful parks. Parks are peaceful when they are used by good people because good people play with each other, are nice to one another, respect nature, and follow the law. I believe that this park will be full of good people. There are many benefits to spending time in a peaceful park. Peace Park includes a playground and a fitness center. Playing in an outdoor playground in the park is fun and makes kids like me happy. Exercising in the Peace Park will help people stay fit and healthy. Peace Park will bring the people of Aventura together by giving us a place to move around and have fun. Peace Park should be an example to others around the world so they can create spaces for their people to be together in peace. I hope we can spread our peace around the world by showing our example.
Thank you, Ian. Ian, are you running for president? If you were, I'd vote for you. Next, ACES fourth grader, Jessica Zackheim, who will read her essay.
Who doesn't like to go to the park? Many parks are very fun. For instance, the Peace Park will be one of those parks that you might like. In my opinion, there are a lot of fun things to do at parks. For example, you could use the swings, the seesaw, climb the ladder, and slide down all the slides. Also, you could just go and have a restful, relaxing time. The Peace Park is very helpful to the community. There are lots of roads and buildings everywhere in Aventura, and that is why we need a little peace and quiet. In this case, a park is good for people because after all the hard work they do during all of these days, they need a break from the routine. Also, in Aventura, there is very little open space, so the Peace Park is a big improvement for the community. In conclusion, the Peace Park is like an oasis in the desert. It is a place to go to get away from crowded areas in Aventura. Like I said, there are a lot of fun things to do when you go to the park.
Very good.
Thank you so much. Next, I'm going to introduce the ACES middle school dancers who will dance to the song Light It Up, directed by Miss Sally Perez.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you've been like that. Gunning like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging, chasing our crazy dreams, hoping that the bridge won't cave in. So now we'll let it all go free. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin' at a dance. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin' at a dance. My shit don't got a step in at a dance. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin'. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin' at a dance. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin' at a dance. My shit don't got a step in at a dance. Give me the ting, I'm in me rockin' at a
shoot on your flame to the fire. Let it spray like your name on a flyer. They wanna tame your desire, but you light it up and your aim getting higher. I dey wait for Messiah, but until that day, I'ma rise up high. I put my light in the air. I wanna see every way. Now your mama let me see you. Give back to what I say. Be my people.
we had a poetry contest. And this is the Peace Park poem winner. I'm introducing seventh grader at ACES, Sophie Spiegel, who will recite her poem titled, The Park of Opportunity.
The Park of Opportunity, Peace Park, it brings everyone together. You will never see another park that's better. Everyone is enjoying the park all together. It couldn't be any better. The Peace Park is your dream park. We are all a community in the land of opportunity. The kids are playing like jumping kangaroos. Oh yes, it's true. Let's go, it's time to celebrate. Look what we've created. A beautiful park as precious as a diamond. Everyone is a big family. This is Peace Park. I have to say a confession. This is the best park on earth. Do you have a question?
Great job. Thank you. Our program is coming to an end, and as we conclude, I'm going to ask for the city commissioners to please join me in formally dedicating Aventura Peace Park as our newest neighborhood park for our citizens to enjoy.
And on three, cut the ribbon. One, two, three. Go for it.